Hey y'all, I have something very special to share with you. A very simple way to solve a very big problem for people that are thought leaders, entrepreneurs, authors, speakers, motivational speakers, you name it, is how do I actually find the leads, right? And so, given my years in the speaking industry and one of my biggest pain points in a business back end that I have figured out and perfected, I decided to build something to be able to share it with you. And so traditionally what speakers had to do, right, is go over to good old Google and type in things like where to find speaking leads, right? And what you end up getting is not what you're looking for. You get all these resources and stuff, but not an actual list, right? Or a call for speakers is another thing that people like to type in, right? Call for speakers, 2022. Let's be hopeful for next year. And you get some stuff that you got to dig through websites, right? In order to find the contact person, in order to find the right link on the website, to find the deadline for submissions, to find out if they are, the quality of the event, all of those things. A complete nightmare, a complete time suck, and it does not allow you to focus on your zone of genius, which is creating the content and delivering your message and ultimately the transformation. And so I created something to solve that problem for you. And so it's my Pivot Pitch and Paid leads list. You get over 300 leads delivered directly to you in this app that you can use directly on your phone or on your computer, and you get a ton of leads, right? And so you look at what's popped up right now, the Anthropology and Technology Conference, the Fall Leadership Festival. These are all events, conferences, summits, meetings, stakeholder meetings that are all looking for you to grace their stage, their in-person stage, their virtual stage. Look at all the leads that you're getting. And so it's something for everyone, no matter what topic you speak on, what industry that you speak on, there are conferences that are looking for you to get on their stage. And I'm gonna be very honest, there are a lot of paid opportunities and opportunities for you to be pitching to be paid to speak on these stages. And so, look at this, right? You get the conference date, you get the support, you get the phone number, you get the call for proposal link, and then the topics in which some of the topics they're looking for, but the best thing is going directly on their website to see all the things that they're looking for, right? You got this Future of School conference. It's a virtual and a hybrid conference. You get the link to the website right there, early childhood. You click on the link, it takes you directly to the conference page so that you can see who else is speaking, so that you know how to position yourself in your pitch. You get the contact information and you are ready to go, my friend. I have made this easy because I have been a speaker for a long time. Y'all know this. And the biggest pain point is, where do I find the opportunities so I can present myself and pitch for paid speaking opportunities, and then opportunities that I'm looking to get in front of the audience that will say yes to my product and my services as well. And oftentimes for a lot of speakers, it far outweighs whatever the speaking honorarium. And then you also know sometimes you can get both, right? And so whatever getting paid to speak looks like for you, whether that's getting more app users, whether that's getting more people into your coaching program, is getting more people into your consulting program to buy more books, to buy more products, to buy more services, to get a paid speaking honorarium and fee, to get media exposure, whatever it is, this is the list that you need. And so you can register monthly so that you get an updated list from us every single month. You can sign up one time, get your list and get your things that you need, pitch and come back. There is no long-term commitment, but I want you to win, and I want to take the biggest pain point out of the process for you, which is, where the heck do I find all these conferences and all these events that are looking for me to grace their stage? How do I get in front of them without pulling my hair out or spending hours upon hours searching for lists, for leads? And this is how you do it. And so this is how it shows up on your phone, guys. This is how it shows up on your computer as well. It's just brilliant, right? Very easy. You can add your favorites by just hearting them right here, so that you or your assistant can easily go back and say, these are the ones that I'm interested in. This is how to, all the information for the call for presenters, call for speakers, it's there and ready for you guys. And so I am excited about this for you. Hop on this opportunity, register. The information is here for you to do so. And I'm just sharing something that I've built to help fellow speakers like myself. So I'm going to look forward to seeing you on the other side of success, my friends. Sign up today.